Open Osaka.
My name is Jean-François RAUCH. I'm the head of the West Japan area for the French Chamber of Commerce and Industry in Japan. So the purpose of the French Chamber of Commerce in Japan is to connect different companies together. We also have a wide range of services that we can provide, like we're going to help companies for the visa or to find maybe staff in Japan. So the French Chamber of Commerce in Japan has recently a total of 650 plus members, which means that we recently became the biggest foreign chamber of commerce in Japan. If also the oldest foreign chamber of commerce in Japan. We are here since 1918, which means that we celebrated a century of presence in Japan just in 2018. And on this occasion, we published that book. So it was a very important milestone for us. And more important nowadays to have a very good work-life balance. And Osaka is a very good place for that. Comparatively, it has a very good access to nature. I also mentioned culture, so you have a lot of nature and culture that you can enjoy. Just between the sea and the mountain with a lot of forest. So you always see a lot of green when you are around Osaka, and that is very important. There are a lot of Japanese comedians that come from Osaka, and I think this has a great influence on how people in Osaka think or conduct business, which means that they can be a little more relaxed, joke a little more, and that point is also very important for French people. Regarding the services we can provide, of course, most of our staff, if not all of our staff, can speak French, also Japanese, and almost everybody can speak a proficient English. So we can provide this service in all three languages, we can interact with people in all three languages, which gives us this internationality that we value very much. If you intend to come to Japan, there are going to be a lot of maybe difficulties at first, because let's not fool ourselves. The Japanese culture is pretty different from the Western culture, and not always in the ways you would expect it to be. So when you come here, you will have to face a lot of discrepancies that maybe you did not think of at first. And that's why we're here. You can find here in Osaka and in Japan in general, but in Osaka in particular, you can find a lot of support on that part. You have a lot of foreigners here that are here for an amazingly long time. In my case, about 10 years, but I know people were on the ground here for maybe 20, 30, even 40 years, and they will help you in any way they can to connect to the people here. And also, you can count on the Japanese side. They also know there are all those discrepancies, but they're usually very willing to work with the outside to do business. So you just have to meet halfway, and it's going to be fine. There's no problem. We're going to help you.
More about Open Osaka on our website,